How about you?
What do I teach?
No, what do you do?
I work in admin in a multinational. Data entry, phone calls with clients, organizing meetings. I know, it's pretty exciting stuff, huh?
Yeah, pretty.
Hey, let's do a shot.
No, I don't do shots.
Come on, a shot of Sambuca.
Nope.
Come on.
Okay, thank you.
Can I get 2 shots of Sambuca, please?
Yep.
One for the crackpot and one for the philosopher. You are the crackpot, and I am the philosopher, by the way.
Let's do this then.
Okay. Cheers. What do you prize most in people?
What do I prize most in people? I guess it would have to be beauty. No, beauty. I guess it'd have to be courage. Courage. The greatest of all virtues.
So you like women who are jumping out of planes, riding motorbikes, things like that?
No. I like women who are like people who are true to themselves. Who don't do what society expects of them. They do what's good for them. What's true to them.
What's wrong with society?
So, what do you prize most in men? Roisin Connolly of Lucan Village.
Somebody with a sense of purpose.
Sorry?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess it often manifests itself in a sort of confidence or a strength. I can't really explain it.
So you like men to just go for?
Has to be gentle, though.
Sorry?
Gentlemen.
Oh.
I only like gentlemen.
Okay, everything's under control.
Under control. You want to be chairman of this place, and it's fallen apart. The children are crying out for help, and people are at the end of their rope. And you're calling that under control.
Or perhaps I used the wrong terminology.
I think you did. Do you know what? If you actually cared about us and our community, maybe something would have actually been done by now.
How are you dressed?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means, were you dressed provocatively? Showing a lot of cleavage? See-through blouse?
What the fuck difference does it matter how I was dressed? They tore it off me.
But did how you dress make them think that they could have sex with you?
What the fuck are you talking about? You saw me at the hospital. Do you think I asked for that? Is that what you think? Because if that's what you think, you can get the fuck out of my house.
2x2, find your match, climb on board, Noah's Ark. I'll keep you safe from the pain I must feel. Let's sail away far from here to a different land. Don't look back, it'll be me and you. We'll be all alone. We can find our home. Say